Friends, here another story of a DSLR camera is going on, and it's a major work with this camera. Inside the shutter is a severe problem happened, so we have to open and take it out, and I'll try to show you how to open and dismantle this. Okay. Open totally, front side, back side, and the dial, everything must open. It's a Canon DSLR camera. This DSLR, this is a outside, it's a baby. Yes, this has basic necessities of this, what I say, DSLR. Now you can see the front portion also remote. Back side, the CMOS sensor, CCD sensor will remove. This portion must remove. You want to go to the surface mounting, this is a surface mounting chip regulator, and with the hot air blower, heat up this. This is the one, and we can fix another new one. For place it on the board, then you heat it this way. Mm-hmm. and paste here. That's good. This actually one side is totally on same single point. It is perfectly fixed here. Okay. So is the similar same number? Must be same number because this is the forward to power regulator, must be correct power also. If the power is little bit different, the system will not work. So the same number I fix. Now we can fix it in camera and you can see what is the result. Side is totally on same single point. Power regulator must be correct power also. If the power is little bit different, the system will not work. So the same number I fix. Now we can fix it in camera and you can see what is the result. So the placing of this board should be the correct way because the battery contact is in and there is some capacitor and flash coil also there. That should be in the correct position. Okay. This wire is coming on this side up to here. Three screws fix here. One comes this point. here this point you can fix it here, just press here, okay. And just fix this point. So friends, here this is the memory slot, memory card slot. If you want to replace this, just I will show you the replacing method. Only 1, 2, and 3 screws here. So when you're replacing this, an extreme care should be taken for this. Here is a small switch, micro switch is there, which is when you're taking out, likely to break this. So slide little this side and pull it up. This is the memory slot. This module totally gets from the company. So we can replace this with another one if necessary. In this case, actually, this is good. There is no fault. Just showing you how to take out and fix it. Because most people, you know, when they open this, they are carelessly taking out and this thread is breaking. So guys, this is the method to fix this board, this switch, what I said, this solenoid switch, that must be, now this micro switch is a very dangerous thing. Sometimes this will break, and perfectly keep it there, and when it is seated perfectly, screw this, 3 screws. Likewise, this you can see the CMOS sensor is here. This sensor, if you want to replace this, just remove this 1, 2, 3, 4, these 4 screws. Then it will come out and you can change this, what I say, this sensor, image sensor. From this side, this will go to motherboard. Okay, from the motherboard there is one connection comes to this side also, that we can fix here. Okay, so friends, this motherboard is perfectly fixed here, and the other, all the boards, everything is fixed here. This capacitor is for flash, 450 volt storage. This, if you are careless, the harmful severe shock will get. So this is an exposed position. If you are major work doing, you are covering sometimes with a insulation tape here. In this case there is no need, because this totally long time it was not power on, that is why there is no charge in it. So remember that. And one more thing is that here the switch which I saw, because I shown before, the switch is here, this little when shutting the lid, this red will cut the switch, the switch will become power on like this. Okay, so this whole total connection we can give, then cover it with all the body and we can test. Okay, so this battery is going to this point here inside this way. Press it here. Okay, just place this. Okay, now we can fix with the LCD and this control panel. So LCD is here on this control panel. This is the control panel connection. This is the LCD connection. So when you fix this, must be in the perfect way, because sometimes this connector, someone opening and they are fixing the regular the wrong method, and this all will spoil. So this must be correct way. And it is seated perfectly here. Press it. Okay, right, you can see this. Let's see here. Okay, panel connection also correct placed. Okay, now we will check with the battery to this. Just showing the initial time setup and everything is showing here. So the time setting and everything you need. Just you do it here. We don't want to, you can just it's here in Dubai, that's why the time zone is Dubai. We have to adjust it. Here there is not Dubai is listed, that's why the next this Moscow is the same time zone. So okay, so no card in camera. So camera is fixed perfectly, and now the power on, and live mode you can see the picture all out of focus. And press this button, it's in manual focus. This put it in auto focus. So guys, this already camera is totally fixed and you can see the picture shown on the screen. And this I think you hope, I hope. So friends, the camera is totally fixed. Hope that you enjoy this class. And let's do this opening and fixing of this, what I say, the IC fixing and memory card setting, everything. Maybe you enjoyed, I think so. So please do subscribe my channel and let me do some other major work on cameras. Next time I'll try to give you good classes. Okay.